Alcohol is involved in 40% of all fatal automobile crashes in New Mexico, and it's the single largest factor in all traffic deaths. That's why the New Mexico State Police will take part in the final summer DWI Super Blitz, beginning August 17th and running through September 4th. It coincides with the national DWI mobilization. The officers will set up 25 sobriety checkpoints and 67 DWI saturation patrols throughout the state. All this to deter drunk driving and arrest those caught in the act.